smoking on booth and it's my week. I check that bitch like I'm Ari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got dope. I been a rover like slow.
Hey yo, what is up guys, this is your boy The Gaming Tech on here. Today we're going to be showing you how to jailbreak iOS 13.5 using Uncover. So as you guys know, the folks at Uncover did manage to find a vulnerability in the iOS 13.5 code, and they were able to successfully bring us a jailbreak. So all of us guys who are running the latest software on their iOS devices may be able to jailbreak it. So first things first, I'm going to be telling you what you guys need. So you're going to be needing a MacBook or a Windows laptop, but this tutorial is specifically for the MacBook. So as you can see, I'm recording this on a MacBook, so you're going to specifically need a MacBook for this one. And there's a specific requirement regarding the MacBook as well. Your MacBook must be running a Mac OS 10.14.4, basically Mac OS Mojave, that is. So getting that out of the way, now we can begin with the actual process. First of all, you gotta download it from the website adstore.io. This one is basically the thing that's gonna help us install Uncover onto our iOS devices without having to pay up for an actual Apple developer account. $99 per year. Who the hell wants to pay Apple for that? So we can download it from here, Mac OS. It's gonna download. It's gonna give it a All right, it's done. Decompress, then add server, and then we're gonna blah 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 whatever. So open, and then okay, it's here. Now, as you guys can see, we've got installed Alt Store. But first of all, you're gonna have to install the Mail plugin. Now, when you click on install mail plugin, it says add server requires a mail plugin in order to retrieve, and just about your Apple ID and all. So you just click on install plugin, and then it should install the plugin. Oh, I'm gonna ask for my password, of course. Enter that and you're done. And then I need to restart the mail app. Now first of all, I'm just gonna go to the mail app, go quick mail, then preferences, and then from preferences what I gotta do is I gotta go on to general. From general, I'm gonna go to manage plugins. From manage plugins, make changes, install plugins, and just choose this one, add plugin.mail bundle. And by the way, I'll be dropping the link for the website adstore.io in the description, so make sure to check that out. And yeah, now we're gonna apply and restart mail. It's gonna automatically restart the mail app, and now we should be done. Now we move on to our iOS devices. So now we're gonna do install Alt Store and iPhone. I've already got it installed, but let me just delete it real quick so I can show you guys how to. Oh, actually, no, I've got it. I don't have it. So anyhow, now you type in your actual Apple ID in here. Don't worry, they're not gonna steal your data. It's directly sent to Apple for authentication, and it's sent in hashes, and also there's no risk of losing your data, getting your iCloud hacked or something. So it says it's already installed, but I have it deleted, so I don't know what's up. Anyhow, I'm just gonna install it anyway, continue, and yeah, it's gonna install it in a few. Let me just shift over to my iOS device now. So now, as you guys can see, we've hopped over to our iOS device, and now we're gonna be downloading uncover.dev's IPA file. So another thing is that now, since I've got Alt Store installed here, as you guys can see, I've got Alt Store installed. Now, in order to make sure that we can install Uncover, actually, by the way, I've got Uncover already downloaded, so I'm already jailbroken. So anyhow, moving on, you come over here, then you download the app. Just give me a second. Then you click on download. Then it says you want to download. Of course, you press download, and then it's gonna download right up here. Give it some time. It's gonna take a few, and then while that happens, let me explain what you guys are gonna do next. I think I've got the file already installed. So yeah, I've already got it on my files installed. By the way, you got download from the actual website of Uncover, so do make sure. I'll drop the links, so no worries at all about that. Anyhow, in order not to waste our time, we're just gonna quickly use all the file we've got. It's as you can see, it's got the Alt Store logo. By the way, make sure, guys, while you're running the app on the iPhone, the Alt Store app, you have to make sure that you have got the Alt Server app, the one we installed on our what do you call it? When, on our MacBook, already it should be working. It should be open. It should not be off. It's if it's off, then this thing is not gonna work. Anyhow, then you click on uncover. Let me just delete this one so it doesn't, you know, like, yeah. So then you enter your Apple ID and password. I'm just gonna quickly type in my and yeah. After that, I'm just gonna toss in my password. I'm just gonna use my Apple keychain, of course. Thank you, Apple, for covering that up. Apple.com, Apple ID MSA, and yeah, that's auto filled in. Sign in. And so sign in. Then the thing is that they use actually, it says how it works. You gotta launch ad server. Also, make sure you got iTunes Wi-Fi sync on, same Wi-Fi as your MacBook. And then you just download the apps quickly. Alright, got it. And then just wait for it to download the app, uncover.dev. It's gonna download it onto your iPhone, whatever I device you're using. I'm using my iPhone 6s, by the way. Let me just quickly show you as it downloads in the background. Let me show you that my is running iOS 13.5 and is currently jailbroken. As you guys can see, iOS 13.5.17.5.75 is my software version. So now moving on, as you guys can see, we've got Uncover installed. As you guys can see, I've already jailbroken, so I've got Siri and all installed as well. Now, Uncover. So once you open up Uncover, it's gonna ask you, like, you know, see, as you guys can see, Uncover jailbreak iOS 11 to iOS 13.5 by at Pawn 20 Pawn and Spinger. Special shout out to those, and also special shout out to my man, Everything Apple Pro, for, you know, working in collaboration with these guys. You both guys are awesome. You know, I've been inspired by you all, so thank you so much. And now, without wasting further time, we're gonna reach jailbreak for some reason, because, I mean, why not? As I guys already told you, I've already been jailbroken on Cydia iOS 13.5. As you guys can see, Cydia iPhone 8.1, which is basically an iPhone 6s internal code name. Now, reach jailbreak, and then it's gonna take some time, you know, do some stuff it's gonna do, and then it's gonna clean up, and then it's a special, by the way, advertisement for the Phone Rebel case by Everything Apple Pro, so I'll be dropping the link for that one as well. Do make sure to check that out, because, you know, why not? So no error occurred. Now we're gonna just reboot the device. So now, as you guys can see, we have restarted our phone, and now it's as I said, it's already jailbroken. So I just kind of re-jailbroke it, but whatever, it kind of does get the job done. So anyhow, let me just really quickly recheck 1 second. As you guys can see, it says re-jailbreak, so it does show it's jailbroken. As you guys can see again, machine name iPhone 8.1 and model number N71 MAP and system version iOS 13.5, which is the build number is 17F75. All right. So, okay, that's gonna have to do it for this video. And if you guys want me to do a Windows version of this one, just do let me know. It's pretty simple, not that much of, you know, of a big deal. Just two more steps on Windows and you guys are good to go. It'll work on Windows as well. All right, that's gonna have to do it for today, guys. Stay home, stay safe, you know, take care of yourself and your family. And that's gonna be it for today. All right, adios, people.